Well, a select few in Winooski gorged themselves on cupcakes today, all for a good cause, in good taste, you might say. Cups held a cupcake eating contest to help raise money for Camp Ta-Kum-Ta. It's a camp for children who have or have had cancer. The event has two rounds, one for kids, another for adults. The adult winner ate 13 cupcakes in 3 minutes.
I'm very full. I probably won't be eating anything for a couple hours at least. Having kids go to Camp Ta-Kum-Ta, you know, they have cancer and it's just a great cause. Every penny is worth it for that camp.
It is a remarkable place there. Each contestant had to raise at least $50 to eat these delectable treats. Camp Ta-Kum-Ta reps say the event raised about $1,500.